Life is a great teacher and one is never too old to learn something new. Hello Rovers, hope you all are enjoying your traveling. Today I will share with you the experience of my first birding trip. On a fine morning of December, we reached at Brahmapur station by train after an overnight journey. First we headed towards Aska. It's a place in Ganjam district in the state of Odisha. It is 40 km away from Brahmapur. We boarded a local vehicle to reach Aska, where we have our booking at Moitri Homestay. Vetna is 12 km from Aska. It's a small village in the laps of Eastern Ghats and homeland of blackbucks. Blackbuck is considered an endangered species now. First time I got the privilege to behold this beautiful male with some female species too, wandering at grassland of Vetna. This is the view of the place during evening time. Next day we started for Mongalajuri. It's 106 km which took around 2.5 hours to reach through bus. Here we stayed at another homestay under ownership of Modhu Behara. Please check the description box below for booking related details for both the homestays. The food, stay, guide facility, everything was superb. Next morning we started at 4 a.m. It was a wetland where we traveled on a boat guided by an experienced guide to witness the heaven of birds. We had two slots for 3 hours each, once at 4 a.m. and another at 1 p.m. There were several species of beautiful birds. I used Nikon D3300 camera with 7300mm lens to capture these images. It was a wonderful experience. I was so excited. Wonderful time spent amidst birds, wildlife and nature. Next day, we boarded our train from Bhubaneswar. Time to capture the good memories. Let's see you in another episode with another travel story. Till then, stay blessed and keep smiling.